In 1992, Fred Dibnah, a well-known steeplejack and television personality, was contracted by the museum to repair the chimney. Fred arrived at the museum on 11th of May 1992 to start the work and set up his famous Dibnah flying scaffold. The repair work was completed by June. Fred's presence at the museum gained a lot of attention and helped generate enough money to cover the remaining cost of the chimney repairs.